total of 90 degree days kind of added up here. And one of the lucky winners today in our meteorology department was Karl Spring. He got to go to the winner of this week's Backyard Barbecue, and it's a nice place out there. How about it, Karl?
Dave, it is perfect with the Stenger family residence today in Deep Haven. Sky is clear blue. It's a wonderful night tonight. Hey, say hi, everybody. Say hi, Dave. Say hey, Dave. How you doing? You betcha. And the Stengers won this, a Backyard Barbecue from Famous Dave's, of course. And there's Nick. Say hi, Nick. There's Nick. There's Wilbur and all the food. And you hear, of course, we got the chicken, the ribs, the beans, and we had good tonight, that's for sure. Everybody say hi, and just say hi. We're having a good time. Now, here's Tim. Tim, who are all these people you invited here today?
I really don't know. I haven't seen these people in my life.
Free food, they just showed up, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yes, they came by. And, of course, we have Michael. You're a student where, Michael?
At St. Cloud State University.
And the current conditions are?
Well, we're looking at a temperature of 80 degrees currently.
And how about the sky? Mostly sunny?
Mostly sunny, a couple of clouds.
You bet. And your sister, Cheryl, where do you go to school, Cheryl?
At Emory University in Atlanta.
Majoring in?
Political Science and Women's Studies.
Very good. And Mom, Sarah, how did you win this thing today?
I entered into the contest in June, and I never shared with my family until I won.
It was a surprise,
it was a
right?
Surprise.
Is it a good surprise?
Yeah.
We're all eating good. Ready, guys? One, two, three.
Back to you, Dave.
Say bye.
Bye.
There we go.
Thank you, Karl. What a nice group out there. And it looks like they did enjoy their food. And Karl.
They put a good dent in there.
Yeah, they sure did.
From 5 to 6.
Yeah.
Hope they save a little.
Yeah. Bring back the rest for us.
There you go.
So, Mr. Simons, what's happening?